There's much to do, and not enough of us left.
What can I do for you?
We need food and shelter for those that can't fight. We'll make emergency rations from dried boar and mushrooms. It's better than it sounds, but I don't think I'll be able to gather nearly enough. If you could track and kill a Razorback, as well as bring the rest of the ingredients, we might be able to keep everyone fed. For another day, at least.
Yes, of course.
I'll be here. And thank you.
Will these do?
Yes. Yes. I'll start drying the meat, but this should be enough for now. Thank you again, Laura.
Glad I could help.